Love is dead. That was the slogan of 2016, remember? The year when Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie, the iconic Brangelina duo, announced their separation. In 2019, Brad Pitt is making headlines again, and for all the right reasons. He is the star of several fresh blockbusters, already beloved by audiences and critics. He worked with director Quentin Tarantino in comedy drama Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. In Ad Astra, a science fiction adventure, Pitt is embarking on a thrilling journey through the vast reaches of space. Strained relationship with his oldest adopted son, new perspective on life and career. We're sure you are eager to learn what Pitt has been up to post the bombshell split from Angelina Jolie. We are excited to see this accomplished actor on the big screen, while Pitt is no doubt excited about its new tattoo. The 55-year-old debuted the latest addition to his tat collection in Italy. It's a bicep ink of a man's silhouette standing over his shadow. What's more, the design is positioned next to a meaningful quote dedicated to his ex-wife, Angelina Jolie. Could the man in his shadow be a reference to one of Pitt's films, like The Curious Case of Benjamin Button or Meet Joe Black? Maybe it's a symbolic portrayal of a past we always carry with us. Yup, Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie may have ended their marriage. But, all the troubles and setbacks aside, the superstar ex-couple do share 6 children together. At first, it was just Angie and Maddox. Jolie adopted Maddox from Cambodia way back in 2002, and Pitt entered their lives 2 years later. As Angie admitted in one of her interviews, Brad is a naturally wonderful father, and one day, out of the blue, Maddox called him Dad. That was a defining moment when they decided they would all become a family. A happy little family, and a happily ever after ending? Unfortunately, no. Over time, Pitt's substance abuse outweighed all the great things. The couple's last-ditch effort to right the wrongs was working together on By the Sea, their only film as a married couple, and their first together since meeting on the set of Mr. and Mrs. Smith. Jolie said they indeed learned some things, but the heaviness remained. The Jolie-Pitt family life came to a halt on a flight from Nice, France to Los Angeles. Pitt had too much to drink. Maddox allegedly had enough and stepped in, and that was the last straw for Angelina. Since then, the exes have battled in court over the custody of their children. Child services were involved at some point. Pitt has attended anger management classes, Alcoholics Anonymous meetings, and therapy. It looks like the actor has been working hard to repair his relationship with Maddox and the rest of his children. A source close to Pitt told People the actor is striving to become a better, healthier person, and to be the best dad possible post-divorce. However, the actor kept mum on his eldest son's choice to study biochemistry in South Korea. Angelina Jolie was the one who dropped Maddox off at his new college mere days ago in August. She admitted she became overwhelmed with emotion at the thought of letting her beloved son go. Sources close to the family say Maddox's 5 siblings / his best friends hoped to visit him in South Korea. No word about Brad Pitt though, but we are sure he too got teary-eyed over the moving moment. Jolie and Pitt managed to put the animosity behind them in order to prioritize their kids. The actors are still involved in movie making, both in front of and behind the cameras. Both are working on future projects, and both are trying to spend plenty of time with the kids, who travel back and forth between their parents. In a recent interview with GQ Australia, Pitt said he does have plans to stay in the filmmaking industry, but will eventually end his acting career as he's getting older. Which means, hopefully, that Brad Pitt will sort things out with his most cherished treasure, his kids. Subscribe to Rumour Juice's YouTube channel and watch awesome videos like this one daily.